has been a collaboration amongst other institutions of higher education in the state of Michigan. We have an organization called the Michigan Higher Education Partnership for Sustainability, where we've connected with people at institutions including Grand Valley, Grand Rapids Community College, Oakland Community College, Western Michigan University, University of Michigan, Calvin College, ourselves, Central Michigan University, Albion College, and it's open to anybody, of course, but it's how can we collaborate amongst institutions of higher ed? How can we share the learning, whether it's on the operational side or in the classroom or in the research laboratories, to help us move forward collectively? And this becomes even more important, I suspect, in a situation like Michigan's dealing with right now with our state economy. You know, how many of us are targeting our purchasing dollars or our investment dollars specifically to stimulate investment in the state of Michigan, in the communities that we live in? We tend, for the most part, not to put that up in our mindful choice set at the very front end. And we think we need to do that. We need to develop this collaborative approach. Where else but to begin amongst institutions of higher education in developing how best to do the kind of collaboration that will stimulate our economy here in Michigan and provide better livelihoods and stronger communities with stronger social fabric for all of us. So in a sense, maybe that's what we're trying to do here, just become more mindful about the wholeness. And if we did that a little better, I suspect we'd be a better institution with better outcomes. That's my monologue, and I'm sticking to it.